Hi, my name is Laura Jean Wright, and I am on your team, and I wanted to share a couple of things that I learned this summer about my business that hopefully will help you. I had back surgery at the beginning of July, and although I had parties booked at the end of the July and into August and September, I wasn't really sure how my summer would go recuperating from this back surgery. While I was recuperating, I could make phone calls, I could reach out to women because I was in my house and I wasn't going anywhere, but I wasn't really sure how aggressive my party schedule would be or could be given the fact that I was recuperating. The parties that I did have on the books in August and some in September were unfortunately canceled, and I didn't have a padding in my schedule to accommodate those cancellations. In the end, my July, August, and September were not very good months. I didn't reach my own personal goals or my team goals. And so therefore, moving into the rest of our sales year in 2014, I really took a hard look at my October, November, December and what I needed to achieve. And what I realized was I needed enough. And I think that when we look at our business all across the board, we need to really look at having enough, whatever that means for you personally in your business, and it's going to be different for each of us. In my case, it was making enough phone calls. It was having enough parties to get in front of enough women, to offer the business opportunity to enough women, to book more follow-on parties with enough women, to sign up enough new representatives. And if you think of it as just a circle and these things all around the circle, if you put that word enough in front of it, that's really helpful. That's a helpful visual. So I didn't have enough parties this summer. I need to make enough phone calls to get enough parties, to have enough sit-downs to offer the business opportunity, to have enough new reps to sign up under my team. And again, go back, I need to make enough phone calls. And it goes on and on, continually around in a circle. I think this is going to be true no matter where you are in your business, whether you're starting out as a new representative, whether you're star leader, your manager, your director, it doesn't matter. We all need enough. And you've got to figure out what's enough for you. If you're used to having one party a month, is that enough to get you a party the next month? Or should you step it up one more to make it enough for you? Don't sell yourself short. Make sure that you do what you can do and do it enough of it to get the results that you want in your business. I hope this helps. I hope this encourages you. And I hope that October, November, December are amazing sales months for you and that you get enough in your business of what you want. Thanks a lot. Bye.